Samurai armour is based on cosmology and mythology because Japan is said to be a land of the gods. And one of those gods is a giant snake with 98,000 scales, and that represents the gods of war. And the samurai are meant to be a part or take power from the gods of war. But also, they involve themselves with Taoist theory, the five elements, and the creation of the universe. All of this has to blend together in their armor so they get the most power from the universe.